Okay, that's a sweet ride. Let's get it. Here's the plan. You know Arena War? That crazy show they film over at Maze Bank Arena? I fucking love that shit, bro. I got a season ticket, private box, everything. I count Mr. Jerome as a close, personal friend. Anyway, I was looking at the upcoming events and there's a halftime show that caught my eye. It's being hosted by the Duggins. You know the casino owners? This car is in the starting lineup. And check it out. It was one of the stunt cars they used in a Jack Howitzer movie. One of the good ones, too. The Duggins are big fans, apparently, and so is Yusuf. We gotta have that car, man. So let's scope out Maze Bank Arena and figure out how we're gonna take it. They have a private box, so let's start there.
Just to recap, we're gonna steal the prize car of a billionaire petrochemical crime family during the most popular halftime show in Los Santos. Nothing to it, right? Let's do some homework.
Oh, excuse me.
Hey!
I don't want trouble, okay?
Okay, yeah. I thought they would have some pretty good security, but this is some heavy shit. I'll work on some disguises to get past the cameras.
Thank you. Hey, take care.
All right. Now that we got a look at the place, let's talk about what we need to get in there and crash to Dugan's party. Disguises to start. I got something genius in mind for that. You'll love it. Now we need a VIP pass to get into Dugan's box, too, because that will also get us into the pit lane where we'll find the car. Now I got a couple ideas in mind to fuck with their private security a bit, so don't worry. Not that you were. This shit is gonna be fun, yo.
Okay, so Maze Banks put immobilizers in all their arena cars. So let's deal with that ahead of time. Meriwether is constantly developing these, bypass modules that can override shit like this. And they're portable. I don't know exactly which lockup has the anti-immobilizer thing, because they got jammers on protecting all their locations. If you take those down, I'll be able to get you a specific lockup to rob.
retreat!
You need something?
Laters!
Okay, we're gonna need some VIP passes to get into the Duggan's private box. A maze bank is always getting renovated, so any workshops used by previous contestants end up abandoned. There still could be an extra pass laying around one of them, so let's give it a shot.
Fuck you! Reloading here!
Ah!
Fall back, fall back!
We lost Trey!
Work. Just bring that pass back to the yard and I'll make sure it looks up to date.
What's up?
Take it easy.
See you around.
Everything good?
Okay, let me know how you get on.
We'll use one of the LS panic trucks to get into the stadium, since it won't look suspicious. Now, luckily, they keep a branded truck in this warehouse. Now, all you gotta do is steal it.
can't be around here! Get me out of here!
What the hell is your problem?
I'm seriously freaked!
We're gonna need to blend in at the arena, so let's try to look like fans. I think Suburban carries a lot of LS Panic merch.
Welcome! We hope you'll have an extra exciting shopping experience! I like that one. I'll be aiding and abetting if I serve you.
This is it! Arena War! Man, turns out the only thing that gets me more hyped than Arena War is stealing a priceless car from Arena War!
Thank you. ¿qué pasa?
Just up there!
That's the truth.
Get your pass out and just walk in like you own the place.
I hear you.
Hello.
And there's an elevator around here that opens right into the private box.
What's up, man?
Those camera drones in the spectator box, they're all fitted with EMPs in case of emergencies. Or, you know, trolling. You should use one to stall the car so you can catch it. Now, if I remember it right, look for one of the seats that has a green light next to it. Should be a tablet there to control the drone. show or something. You know, I met a guy at the LS car meet. Knows a lot about cars, and he is mad crazy, man. You know him? He's called Hal. Oh, go to his shop ASAP. He'll be able to disable the ship before it goes off. I'll let him know you're coming.
Take care.
Time to get paid. Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.